With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. Calculate the amount of 95% pure Na2CO3 required to prepare 5 liter of 0.5 molar solution. Okay, so how to solve this question? We have to require finding the number of moles in 5 liter of 0.5 molar. So number of moles is equal to 5 liter of 0.5 molar is equal to 0.5 into 5 molar, that is equal to 2.5 moles. Right. So now in Na2CO3 having of molar mass of 106 gram. Okay. So according to that, mass of number of moles is here 2.5. So here mass of Na2CO3 is equal to mass, that is 2.5 into molar mass 106, that is nothing but that is equal to 265 gram for 100% solution, right? So now we have to find the amount of Na2CO3 in 95% pure. Okay, so for 95% pure Na2CO3, 95% pure Na2CO3, it will be 265 into 0.95. This is nothing but this is around 251. This is around 251 gram. This is your correct answer. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.